Hey, it's the core gameplay. In this video, I'm gonna show you how much you can make by farming bears. Bears have really valuable meat. If you have a lot of skinning luck, like me, then you can farm their meat over and over again. And you should fill up your bags about every 40 minutes, so they are really good. Bears do hit hard, so I'm going to use the bow. I'm not as proficient with it, but I am still leveling it, so just take it a grain of salt. My gameplay isn't the fastest, but I'll show you how much you can make with everything. For what we are looking for, we are looking for iron hide, we are looking for smolder hide, scar hide, and then we are going to get red meat and then rich bear flank, which is the main one that I'm looking for cooking, but you can also just sell it if you're not going to use it. So let's get killing. We're back at Ebonscale Reach at the moment. Just gonna check the prices quickly for you. At the moment I have 6,400 iron hide, 90 smolder hide, 44 scar hide, and we have a bunch of meat. We've got 400 red meat, 60 rich bear flank, and that's about it. We also got a couple of things right here. I know the jagged animal claw goes for about 400, so that's extra, and this goes for about 200, but I'm not even going to include this, so let's see how much we made. Let's check out my market. Ironhide, is it one word or two words? Ironhide goes for about 12 cents at the moment, so that is about 770 for just the iron hide that we farm. Next we are going to check the red meat. Let's take a look at the red meat. Red meat goes for about 18 cents, so that's about 77 coin as well. Not the most, but this will pay for our arrows at least. And then rich bear flank, I don't believe there's any on the market. Let's take a look at the buy orders. Place buy order is for about 9, but I have seen this go for 27 before, so this will give us about 1600 if we sell this in total, which is really good. We can also cook food with this. This is why I gathered this. And then we have smolder hide goes for about 1090 on my server, so we will make about 980 coin with this. And then we get scar hide, just scroll down, goes for about 1750 on my server, so that's about 769. And in the grand total for everything, we have about 4,200 coin, which is really good. I just did it for 40 minutes. For example, you can see here, I just did it for 40 minutes until my buff ran out, and then I came back. So it's really worth farming these bears. If you want to farm them, you can just go to the shrine, not that one, this one. Just gonna go to the shrine at the bottom here. Go right here and just follow along and kill all the bears. I did use my bow. I'm not very good with it, but you can make about 4,200 for 40 minutes, or as quickly as you can kill them. Hope this guide was helpful. If it was, give this video a like, and if you want to see more videos like this, then you can subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video.